Hello, my dear Sagittarius friends. This is your astrologer Sandeep Kataria with my very special readings for you for the year 2015. In the first few weeks, you may not expect to see much happening. Everything will look just about normal and regular and routine. But wait for a few weeks, that is up to March, and you will see action. You may get involved in many matters and activities. Matters relating to earning money may become more important to you, as you may like to supplement your regular income with some extra income. Financially, the period would be stable throughout, and since Jupiter is in transit in your 8th house, you may also expect sudden gains in the form of insurance claims or inheritance money or property. At the same time, I would advise you to handle your savings very carefully, as there are chances of some sudden financial crunch also. If you have been planning to get some training or hone some skills or acquire some additional qualifications, then this is a time you should be taking initiative. Be energetic, be enthusiastic. By all means, to enhance your career development, you can employ some unorthodox methods and do some out-of-the-box thinking. Try to be in the good books of your boss if you want to save your job and do not want to listen to any of the reprimands. More or less, the same advice goes for the students also. However, the rewards and the results may not be proportionate to the efforts put in. Therefore, do not be restless or lose your cool. However, this is a general reading based on your zodiac sun sign. I advise you to contact us through email or telephone numbers if you want more personalized and customized reading. You may also please visit our websites. With these words, I wish you very happy, very prosperous, very bright, very colorful year 2015.